and Mason's down. It is going to be skimmed off into the corner to Mason's left, all the way back to the left point again. Hejda with a shot. Scores! Landeskog is going to possibly carry it in. We'll say Landeskog off that left point shot. It will be his first NHL goal on a carom.
Yep, Landeskog just cut right in front of the net at the same time that Daniel Winnick did. And a shot coming from the point, Steve Mason. Nothing he could do. He had no idea where it was.